The modern state of financial data protection makes transactions slow and expensive. Distributed ledger technology allowed financial systems to reduce friction and unite into the financial internet without sacrificing security. But moving to DLT is complicated, and financial institutions avoid it. To change that, we've created Stobox, an operating system to issue, store, and exchange digital securities on blockchain in compliance with modern financial regulation. Stobox provides safe and reliable storage of all transactions, protecting the privacy of issuer and investor. And it allows auditors and authorities to monitor activity and make legal enforcements. Hashed anonymous data is anchored to public Bitcoin blockchain, the most secure database ever. This is the data storage layer. Next, regulation layer. When a cross-border exchange of digital securities has to be made, each transaction is checked before it proceeds to the blockchain. Non-legitimate transaction attempts are declined or modified to comply with local regulations of KYC and AML. Finally, the ontology layer. While all participants have access to the platform, they all have different permissions. Every platform user is identified and granted corresponding to his role permissions to access data to ensure transparency to regulators and privacy to everyone else. Stobox combines top-tier security and reliability, and it's as easy to use as any mobile banking application. Stobox is made safe, simple and fascinating, just as you expect from a gateway to financial internet. Join us at stobox.io.